and then it get kind of toasted real quick. Hey, Shanita. How you doing? What's going on? Hey, Steven, how you doing, buddy? I need to change my shirt. I'm a little dirty. Hold on a minute. Let me find me another shirt.
You good?
Yeah. Got a little boot on it.
Hey, Shanita. Hey, Steven. Hey, everyone.
I'll wait. Because I ain't finna try on nothing, I don't think. Hey, Tracy, how you feeling? Shanita, you doing all right? Hey, Shannon Lawrence. I'm good. How are you? My day was good. I'm full.
Hey, Angela.
It's raining here. I was dozing off, but I had to get up and do something because of I can't lay down on this food. Hey, Angela, how you feeling? Thank you. Yeah, he enjoyed his day. They went on ahead and went home before Natalie. The storm come. Hey, Natalie, how you doing? Hey, Tequila, how you doing? Hey, Tima, how are you?
Tequila.
Let's play dress up today, y'all. Amen. Another day, another blessing. I'm full as a tick. Ooh. What y'all doing?
Hey,
Shayla Boo.
Shayla.
Ooh.
Hey, Shay Shay.
She said, what's up, G?
You got it.
Man. Hold on, y'all. Let me get some spray for my glasses, because this ain't doing it.
What's up, Bird, Shannon? 10-hour day, okay. Yeah, he enjoyed it. They gone. He probably hanging out. He went home before the rain came, but he probably hanging out tonight, doing his thing. Hey, S. Marie. What's up, Cindy? Up, Lynn?
Jay Booger don't be playing. She goes and get in the bed, honey.
What's up, Bird?
Hey, S. Marie. Hey, Sandy. Hey, Bird.
Go ahead. Oh, well, we getting it now.
Yeah, it's just started here to rain.
It hit in the Pensacola area earlier. Now it's over here. Shatika, how you doing?
Hey, Shatika, how are you? Let's see if I can see a little better. Ooh, a little better. Hey, friend, how are you?
Hello, friend.
Can y'all hear it? Yeah. Smoking a pancake. We thought you was coming over. Darren and Janae go home now.
Ask you come in dancing. Hey, baby girl. I know that's right.
Where the little people say? We're gonna play dress up. I'm good, Donna. How are you?
What's up, Donna?
Y'all ready to play dress up? We're gonna play dress up. I gotta do something to burn this food off, so I decided to come play dress up. Okay. Black is gonna do her thing today, okay? She's gonna do her thing as best she can, okay? So, I'm gonna start with some pants that I got, just in case anybody's interested. But I'm getting, I'm doing this shelf right here, putting together some looks for some behind the scenes people or anybody that's interested. Y'all inbox me. But some people have asked for certain looks. See how it go. Hey, sexual chocolate. And we're going to go ahead and do it like that. So today, I'm starting with this extra large shirt. Okay? Just some ideas. Okay? This shirt has been in my closet for a minute. The tag is still on it. Never worn it. So I guess it was for this occasion. I have some, what you call these, palazzo pants. 1X. I think I have 1X and 2X and 3X. Okay? So we're going to start with that and see what we come up with. You want to play some music, G?
Yeah.
Okay. So we got the britches. Hey, Andy Boo.
See that radio remote over there?
Got the britches, and I'm just pinning these in place until I get my wig pins. This one,
yeah.
So they're the britches, okay? They're a little crooked, but they on there. Hold on. Please don't slow it down. That'll go sleep. That's go night night. We may have to hang up the phone. She's still a little crooked. Hold on. Okay. We're going to let that be that. So these are the pants. And they wide leg pants. Okay. And they, I got them in this color and a dark blue. Y'all can tell the difference. Okay. Next, we're going to go in. I'm going to use this wrap that I have in a, I think, 2X and 3X. 2X and 3X. Okay. Okay, so everybody checking in. This, so G, this is bundle one.
Okay.
Okay. Let me take a picture. What y'all think so far? Now, the top is an extra large, so y'all have to do, this is just an example, y'all have to do your own bright yellow shirt. Okay. That's that. I mean, if somebody got this and they smaller at the top, it could wear extra large, yeah, but. Okay. Let's see what else. Let's try this color.
We got some purple. Somebody asked me about purple. Yeah, we got to see a couple of up front.
Yeah, I think I do have a purple muumuu.
Okay.
This is bundle two. That's number two. With number 37 cover up. Hey, Nilla Wafer.
What's up, Niels?
Let's see. Number 57 is what I have in purple. I have two of these.
Ooh, wee.
Number 57. Okay.
I'm gonna need your phone. You take this. Push the toilet better. Thank you.
But I'm gonna need to take pictures with you.
Okay.
So you just hold both of them till I need to. What's going on, y'all? So this is number two.
No, you keep that. I'm not hurt. Because I can get inboxes too on here, right?
Yeah. Everything don't require a cover up, but that might look better with the darker pants. What y'all think? Bro Mac, you and Risa Jean ain't have to do us like that, like y'all did with that. Oh, with that feast. Hey, Miss Kelly. Okay, Annie. Hey, Sandra, how you doing? This might look better with the darker blue pants. I saw Ranilla Wafer. You don't know where it's at?
Yeah.
Did it blur up? Is it blurry on y'all end? Hanging in there, boo. Good to see you. I think I came too close. Okay.
Okay, she coming on live.
Not she anymore. Okay.
Cynthia Kirk.
Okay. Hey, Sister Lynn. How you doing? Hey, Sandra Kane. It looks a little dark to you. Let me see. Tell me when it lightens up. How's that? You did it. Oh, the wings that Risa sent me a picture of bullshit. Kazakia! Hey, sugar! Oh, no, it's pants. It's palazzo pants. Or wide leg pants, however you call it. That's better. Okay. I'm gonna let it stay like that. Thank you, the phone was ringing. Okay. So this is look number, what'd I say, four?
Okay.
With the handbag. Okay. Oh, where my nail went? Okay. Thank you. Hey, Brenda, how you doing? Now see, the pants I have in a darker blue.
Thank you, Angela.
And this light blue. This shirt is an extra large.
Yeah,
okay.
Palazzo pants.
Shirt is an extra large. just see how I'm gonna do this. I didn't speak to you.
Oh,
he just came back in.
It's all good.
Any small, medium?
Any small, medium?
What you want in small and medium?
Some dress, the red dress is a medium.
I have some dresses in small and medium. Okay, Annie. Which one is a small medium? It's the red one.
Yep.
This dress is a medium.
So.
G got a channel on YouTube where he, you know, he create a playlist. This is number 81. It's a medium. Now, because I'm showing this, this goes up to a extra large 1X, okay? Because of the material and how it's made. And it has pockets, all right?
All right, good.
Now, Sandra, if you want some pants or something like that, you let me know. And, you know, we'll talk about it. What size is this? Now, this shirt, this is a shirt dress that you can get. It's an extra large, but it will fit a small, medium, large, extra large.
Shanita.
Okay, Shanita. Thank you for popping in. Now this dress. Yeah. That part right there. What y'all think? You like that? That's cute.
Let me see, black sporting that thing.
Ain't she sporting it? Looking for pants, jeans, I email you, or a jumper. Okay. If let me know what color. If I can get it, I will. You know, G, I'll talk to you in the email on how the process go. You know I got you.
You jumping for it already?
Not a small medium.
Okay.
And you know, saw a lot of small medium.
Yeah, dang, I bet you.
I just don't want a small medium because I don't have a lot of people ask for small medium.
Mm.
What you think?
They know how to do this.
You putting that thing in. I'm trying to see if that's gonna give me what I'm looking for. I'll come back to it.
I wish y'all could see the fish.
Oh.
They already on their way to you.
Yeah, G. Look, he was up when they opened this morning at the post office.
Yep.
I've enjoyed being your personal shopper. They ready? Look, I realized this morning I had to go out. This morning, you know, today was Darian's birthday, so I was looking for something. Looking for something for him. And another lady got me looking for some inspirational t-shirts for her. And tell me why I ran across all kind of Looney Tunes. What was it? Looney Tunes. Whatever, and Bugs Bunny and stuff like that, socks that I could have matched with those shirts. Girl, I was like, oh, but Caleb already mailed a box. So I was like, maybe next time. Girl, yes. All right, so let's see where we're going from here. Let's see about, let's try a dress. Oh, what you, oh, my box fell.
You want the outfit that we had on?
Huh? I want the outfit you and G had on. When? Tell me what color it was, because we got a bunch of, was it the black shirt we had on? So we got number... Number two. The Tom and Jerry fit. Oh. Well, listen, like I said, this is turning into personal shopping with Risa, okay? If you want to send me, email Galen about it. He'll tell you how much it's going to cost, okay? And we'll get on and see. Can we let us know your size and all of that? And we'll go ahead and do that, you know. Now, you have to let me know if you want leggings or stretch shorts or jeans or whatever, and we go from there. You like that t-shirt? And it's a men's t-shirt. I told y'all I go for the men's t-shirts.
What size you getting this?
Hmm?
What size you
getting? This one is, this dress is a 1X, 2X, and 3X.
So we do that 1, 2, and 3, okay.
Yeah, Nilly Wafer daughter, she liked the t-shirts that I had been wearing. And so G and I went and she had us to find her some stuff for. So, and then I tried to, you know, get both of them pretty much the same thing. But the youngest one size was a little different. It didn't have any extra small in the men. So I had to go to the children's department. Okay, so I have this dress in a 1X, 2X, 3X. Let's see, what we gonna do with that? Nothing, we just gonna do it like that. If I had a, my jean shirt. Hold on, y'all, let me see, can I find my jean shirt? Turn on the music, Jean. Purposes. Okay, that's that. No, just the dress.
Hey, Pat Brown.
Hey, Pat, how you doing? Are y'all getting into this rain? Weather in your areas.
Okay.
What your name is? This is number two. If it'll stay on there. rain shorts, like the little black. No rain today, and it's cool. It's still been cold in Vegas, colder in Louisiana. Hey, Gloria. My goodness. Okay. All right, let's see what's next. All right, let's try the dark pants. They're the dark pants, so y'all can see what they look like. And I have the dark ones in 3X. Two X, three X, and one X. There we go. That's number 22. What's 5'10"? $19.99 and the shorts were about the same.
Rain 60 degrees. That's it, that's y'all. We're gonna put it together. A bundle of three.
I don't know what number we on now.
The black color, the blue jean bundle.
All right, this is... This is the 2X dress. Straps are adjustable.
Give me the numbers.
Okay. So number 15 is the 2X.
Which one you think is orange sundress?
That's number 15.
That's number 15. And give me your size.
Wait a minute. I can't give it, y'all. Hold that one. Let me get a number. Number 18. And this number 18. 15 and 18. And she has a split in the front. Hey, Donzel, how you doing? She has a split.
The one that had the blue jean skirt with it, it was number 21.
Huh?
The one she had with the blue jean skirt. She think it was 21. Might be that one.
I don't have a blue jean skirt. I had some pants.
No, it's an orange sundress. She thought she had a blue, but like a skirt with.
No, I don't have any skirts. Not any jean skirts.
No, she was describing that particular sundress that was with a blue jean, but she wanted the sundress. You get it? You had the, I guess you had one of those pants or something attached with it or something. I don't know what she just
told. Tell her to screenshot it. If she can go back and screenshot it.
She hear you.
because, okay, I'm gonna hold them up.
I think it's that one.
Number two.
We got a one, two, and one, two, and three eggs in that.
Yeah, one, two, and three.
This is number two.
Then we have number 18. And we have number 15.
She's saying that's it. I think it's that one in the front.
Okay.
Okay, what size?
One, two, or three. One, two, or
the 1X. Okay.
Okay.
Gotcha. I sent you the prey.
That's number two.
Gotcha.
Okay. We have two of these. Number two, number 18. I have a 2X and a 3X and number 18. Okay. Let me show some of these other dresses.
Yeah.
Real quick. Okay. I have number 59, which is just like the one that you just got, but it's in the blue. Amen, James. How you doing? Come to Jesus and be saved.
All right, now.
Amen. Okay,
done,
this is number 59.
James, done and done.
So, this is a 1X. This is number 9. I have 1X and a 2X in the blue.
One X
and 2X in the blue.
Wait, forgot about those.
Number 65 is a 3X and a 1X. Okay.
Red's in there.
And for the red, number 81, I have the medium that fits up to a 1X. I have the large that fits large to 2X, 3X.
Open it up. You can see what you're talking about.
Okay.
They're large.
And then I have a small. I do have a small. Sandra, I do have a small, but she says she's looking for pants. So anybody else looking for a small? And then here's the large. This is what I mean by. Mm-hmm. And look at the stretch. Look at that. Okay.
And 20 people on here. Let's get it.
And this one is number 39. This one is in a 2X. Yep.
Okay.
Okay, then what's this? Number 29, I have a 2X and 3X. I have a 2X and 3X. Mm-hmm. Now I'm gonna try this one on. Cause my mannequin is not plus size friendly.
All right, fam, got you. Okay.
Thank you. Huh?
Okay, so we gotta get two Tom and Jerry short sets with the socks.
Okay.
She said.
Here we go, y'all. She has two splits in the front. Now she is somewhat the same as the blue one, except for the top is made different with the splits at the bottom. You see, can you see that? I'm gonna come closer so you can see her colors. She has buttons, actually buttons down here. That way, if you wanna wear a camisole underneath, to kind of give cover up this part, you can open it up a little bit and give you a different look, a more casual look. And if you are tall, you know, you stretch it out a little bit.
Yep, we got it.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
We got it. On it.
Look at that. How you dress up real quick. Same to you, Angela. May you do the same, Sugarfoot.
What size is that?
2X. Look at that. You're welcome. Okay. Thank you, Tequila. G got it. Check your email. All right. And this is the 2X that I have on. Cute splits in the front.
Okay, hold on. She'll take me another one. And now it's up to me. And maybe I'll be
there. Well, come on, shirt. It's doing me wrong. See, this is why I say, well, we'll just say that's a tank top underneath. Because that's how I want to. See that, G? Mm-hmm. Give it that pop. Hey, Tasha Boo! That pop of color.
Yes, she looks fresh.
Thank you, bud.
Okay.
How you doing, Gloria Dawson? Thank you. I have her in a 2X, 3X. The dress, the jacket is mine. It's two. Yeah, it's a... It's a small.
Say hello, son, if you
say hey, dude.
Like the mini me.
Yeah, this is an actual shirt. It's a it's an extra large. I lied, a 16-18. This is a Levi jacket, a shirt I got from Walmart.
Let's sit there.
Okay. That one. Let's try on the next. Let's
So she said now all three of her kids want an outfit. I talked to this
officer. The same one?
Back. Yeah, I'm just talking in there, but the 12, 13, and 14. I got told it's in their size.
So they'll probably be, well, I can't say that everybody kids ain't little like ours.
That's true. Just trying to figure it out.
Let's see how this match. Now that look kind of matronly, don't it? That ain't hitting it. That's not doing it. Let's see what this do. Tressa, it still look
make
it look kind of
matron. That's fire right there. I'm going to get that whole set. You got some stuff for that.
That kind of make it look a little better.
Sit down.
Make it hollow on one side. Thank you, Gloria. It's good to know you're doing all right, Sugarfoot.
I'm going to get that dressing jacket, Gloria.
Y'all excuse my socks. Let me take them off. Oh, let me put on some shoes, y'all. I got to learn how to walk in shoes. Heel shoes. They're a little... They look like this. I'm a little old-fashioned. Y'all know this where I get blacking these shoes from. The movie Grease. Olivia Newton-John had on her candies. See, I can't wear the heels, but. Aren't they cute? I like this. With the black belt. And I made it high on one side and low on the other like that.
See how you move it. There it is. There it
is. I love me some clogs. Y'all gave me some height. Look at that. Me and Black's the same height. Look at that. They might not go with this outfit, but it is what it is. What you think, G? Yes or no?
Oh, look at here. You can get that's the whole thing.
That's too many colors going
bag.
On. That's too many colors going on. I need a solid top or either just the dress by itself.
You get the whole thing in the bag. We got some bags too. Let's get it.
G trying to give away my goodies.
Trying to give away anything.
Y'all know he stay giving away something. There's looking like the great pumpkin.
She talking about ever foul on you.
I said the great pumpkin. Y'all have to excuse my exercise bra. It's an exercise bra under here. Let's see.
You want that bag,
Miss Kelly? That bag cute. And I got it in black and white. I called myself decorating my she room last night. Got it in black and white. She's a big bag. For some of the catalogs, I wouldn't mind. But I'm short. You know, I'm 5 foot. And I can't walk in heels like that. I can't even stand up in them. Now these right here, they perfect for my feet. It's my baby right here. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Love that. It matched my bag. You hear me, the bag behind you, if you can. It's on the other side. That one. Mm-hmm. I got to find the bag. Gee, don't do me like that. You finna take the tree with you. I see my bag. It's still packed from my trip. Mm-hmm. Ooh. But yeah. Now see, I like this. I wear this like this. Even if I had to. I can button this some. I'm trying to create me another stash, y'all, because I like stuff that's different. Yeah, don't it look cute? Yes. I love a jean shirt with a simple anything. I wear this with shorts, jeans, a dress. Like I was showing y'all the other day, even with the muumuus, especially the short ones, you tuck them in inside whatever you got on your pants. Now see that big difference? Me taking those shoes off.
I dropped down.
Look, okay. Look where my shoulder is at. Is at her chest. Look at that. Okay, moving right along. Let me get out of this.
Hey, Latora.
Hey, Latora. Let's see. Oh. I done tangled the thing up. Now, where you at? Girl. With the inside. Mm-hmm. Nah, I'm stuck. There it is. I almost couldn't figure out how to put homegirl on. Something like this, simple.
She can't find your cash. I sent her an invoice through cash.
I can't.
Yeah.
I can't send invoices. Yeah. You have to. I don't have
I
the same.
It to
her. I don't have the same. The person that's trying to pay for the dress, I don't have the same cash as I used to. You always have to put the dollar sign SOOGASA.
Well, I just sent it to the email. You almost stopped yourself.
I stopped myself.
I sent it to her twice. I don't know, Dom Perignon. Yes, in the room. Yes, you to please you. Baby, I gotta get you home tonight.
Hey, Bandy. How you doing?
Bendy.
your shoes and leave. That's that one.
What size that you just had on?
It just say one size. See how it go? This is the bottom that I have up. This is the top. It just say one size. And you just put your arms in there and it just layers around the... Okay, it just say one size. Look, this will be cute this way. Baby, grab these two little things and kind of just tie them like you... You ain't got a knot to just tie it, pull it for me. Just the, okay. Look at this. Turn it the other way. Pull it again, cause it's coming loose. Isn't it cute? And if you want to blouse it like that, I like that. If I could just, you know, you just have to get it right. Herlexia, how you doing? All right, let's see. Just take this off. Wait a minute. Let me try one more color. I'm coming back, y'all. Let me try one more color and see. Because I'm not quite sure this is going to match. But let's see.
I got it. Yeah, I got it to Quila.
Yes, he got right. It. Thank you.
We get right on it.
We'll let you know how it turned out, okay?
I'm just getting these sizes now. I get rid of them.
Y'all know, and this is a, I think it's a 2X or 3X that I'm wearing. And it's kind of clinging to me because I got shorts on up under here, so. Y'all as a mirror.
No problem.
Yeah, tie the knots on both ends in the front.
Yeah,
have to play with it. I got on too many clingy materials. That ain't doing giving me what I want. Now, if I had, if you got like an all-over jumpsuit, pants jumpsuit, this would be one of those types of cover-ups. So you can basically pull it up a little bit. Let me see if this gonna do what I want it to. Now, the one I had the other day, it did it. But this, no, this one not gonna do it. It's too short. Yes! Could wear it to church. That's the purpose of these pieces. They versatile. You don't have to be dressed to the nines going to church. Shoot, it's getting too hot and it's too cold.
Are you doing over 50 and fabulous? Thank you for that.
That's Sister Lynn right there. I'm gonna switch dresses. It's the same dress, different color. Same dress, different color.
Medium dress. Take the small red. Take the small red dress down. They definitely want that one. Then ask them, do you have any more smalls or mediums?
Not on hand.
Okay.
But
you got the medium red though, right?
Which I got a medium in red and a small in red.
Give me the small, definitely.
Here's the small.
And put the medium to the side too. Let me see what she's.
That's number 81. So I have two larges left.
Okay. Thank you.
I'm good, Diane. How are you? Okay, so I like this one. And now, this one may match this one. Don't you know? Well, thank you, Hazel. My tan belt.
Okay.
This, what color you want to call this? Salmon color? Let's try the tan belt. I got some more belts I need to get. Mm-hmm.
two different people asked me about the red dress. And I got, when did they get back?
A little casual bang. We're going out to lunch. Y'all know I don't wear my bags like this, but I sure will, Sandra. I was supposed to come live so that y'all could sing happy birthday to him. But it started raining. And I told him to just go ahead and go home so that they could get out the rain. But if you guys want to be a blessing to him, am I begging? No. But I'm just putting it out there. If nobody don't, it's fine. I'm going to put his Cash App in. That's his Cash App. So I like this one like this. Give me a little hype. He's 31 today, y'all. Now, if you don't want it to accent you like that, just pull it up. There you go. You want to give yourself a little curvature, then you just extend it down. Just like that. It's nice and comfortable, I can tell you that. Ooh. And the cover up was a 3X that I had on.
Happy early birthday, Joyce Marie.
Joyce Marie, happy I'm finna say, something else. It wasn't pertaining to none of that. Happy early birthday, child. I got tongue tied like a mug over here. Did you figure out the did she figure out the Cash App?
I guess not.
If you do the Cash App, always make sure you put the dollar sign. The first letter is capitalized, everything else is lowercase. Oh, I like this together. I like this together. I do. You can leave it open or it has a tie, a string right here. Hey Queen, how you doing? Hey Paula, how are you? I like that. Oh, you're welcome. Thank you, over 50. Give you a totally different look. Thank you. Those jerk wings did it, baby. They were delicious. And I did the small lasagna. It was baked lasagna for me. I use vegan cheese because y'all know I can't do the dairy. Ooh, I've been tanning it up. Look at that. I love that. Give it a different look. I tied it around. Mm-hmm. Is the icing on the cake? What? Up here. All my tags hooked up together. Maybe they got me in the headlock. Thank you, Paula. Now this cover up is an extra large. So if you are a small, medium, large, extra large, this one is for you. Come and get the 1X dress. Look at that. Oh my word, look at the sleeves. Isn't that pretty? Ready for praise and worship? All right.
Thank you, Tasha. Or you can get a dress that's showing love too. A dress for my baby.
Y'all know I don't have.
Oh, your package will be there tomorrow, Hazel? Yep.
All right.
I love it. Sweet, that's sweet right there.
I know you don't have to put a belt on with everything, but some people like a belt. A little defining action. A little cinch together. Let's see how the black look with it. I got on some, I call them brogans. I got on some clogs. That's all I can stand up in and walk in. I can't do heels, y'all. My feet flat, okay? I don't think my arch is right. Something ain't right. I think I like the black belt with that. What y'all think? I like the black belt with it. Look at that. Look at the sleeves, y'all. Oh my goodness. Ooh, chat.
Number 15.
The cover up is number 15. That look like you, Sister Lynn. I'm gonna hang it right over here just in case she wants.
And email me for Lynn.
Okay. Let's try on the next dress. Watch how it take me down low. Take my shoes off. Boy, what a big difference. Outside. You heard me?
Yeah. It's still raining?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we ain't got no cars to play spades.
What?
I ain't played spades in so long.
This is no bad spades.
You taught me how to play spades.
I know, man.
I know how to play a little bit.
Yeah, okay. You want to play two-hand spades?
Yeah.
I'll put it in your life.
I know you're going to beat me because I don't know how to play like that. You ain't right. You just automatically say, I'll put it in your life.
I didn't say I was going to win.
Oh, whatever.
I wouldn't do that. Then. Here we go. Put that on.
Look at this, y'all. Oh, she cute. Look at this. This, I think it's a 2X. 2X or 3X.
3X?
It's a 3X. She got good stretch. Look at that. Look at that. And this part right here gives you good boob coverage. I love this. This is so comfortable. G, you're going to have to order me one of these, okay? Please, sir.
Okay.
Y'all know I'm finna throw a jacket on with it. Michelle! How the heck are you? We playing dress up today. Give y'all something to think about when we come back live Friday if y'all want to buy or not.
by the wife.
Oh, shuck it, duck it.
It is. You know, look at her. She's been doing this for like years, y'all. Y'all just don't know. Teresa was in her 20s putting stuff together.
Yeah. Oh, shuck it, duck it. Look at that.
Remember, we used to hang and make canopies when we were 17
Ooh,
years old.
Oh, gosh, don't remind me.
Just put the design over the
Y'all, place. I used to tie sheets to the ceiling in our room.
What's going on, Roger?
Make us a tent. Hey, Rod, how you feeling, buddy? Welcome back to the chat. That jean bundle was fire, wasn't it? Look at that, y'all. Oh, I feel cute.
Don't talk about it, be about it.
Let's put the heels on.
Yes.
I feel cute, y'all. I do. I don't feel Laura English, but I feel cute.
All right, Lynn,
that's
got you.
Good, Rod. Good to see you. My husband won't let me buy anything else because I have spent too much for a vacation. Been shopping since last year. Girl, wait till he starts seeing you in. Galen been telling me the same thing. But when I throw it on, he be like, ooh, baby, you got to get that. Now, yeah, that part. You're welcome, buddy. It's good to see you, buddy. Isn't that cute, y'all? She's a 3X. If you are like me, a medium, if you are a large, extra large, 1X, 2X, 3X, come on and get them. I only have one. She's so light and airy. And I'm looking like this because I took my straps down, so I'm a little bundled up here. So cowboy boots, I don't even own cowboy boots. That would be amazing. Yeah. I could even throw on some sneakers. I could throw on some low top Chucks. Come on. Ain't that right, G?
Right.
Some low top Chucks. Hot dog. Look at that. That part. All right, we're gonna go to dress number 60. We'll be back in a jiffy.
Tell me what size is it. Extra large.
Y'all going to Hawaii? This an extra large or 1X?
Extra large.
What? Oh, 1X. This is a 1X that I'm wearing.
All right now, bend it. First. I know that's right.
All right, it's gonna be okay.
Congrats,
Bendy. Do y'all look at this? And she pretty. Aww. Rod, I hope you're able to find some reason to smile today, buddy. I love this.
Waiting on somebody to respond.
Not this one.
I think you might have on their dress.
This one has a lining.
What number is that too?
What I said. It's in there. But I have a 2X.
2X and an extra large?
1X. 1X and 2X.
Okay.
Try this one on. July the 17th. Oh, okay.
Awesome. 31 years. That's what I'm talking about.
That's number 60, G.
Okay.
This is, I don't know what number this is. This is the blue one that I had on the mannequin earlier.
Okay.
This is the one that has the two splits. And this is a 2X that I have on. Gives you a lot of stretch. So if you're a 1X, extra large, large, medium, I have gotten down to a size medium, y'all. She will fit the
take
straps
the 1X.
Of the green.
Yeah.
It's number 60. The person with the two reds, have they messaged you?
No, they ain't messaged me back yet. She just left me hanging. Yeah, put it back.
It's alright.
Yep, it's alright. Yep. I ain't even stressing, baby.
That's this one. A little pop of color, but it's a neutral color. Look at that. Just set it off. Simple necklace.
I like the splits.
You like the splits? Show a little leg, a little knee action. For somebody tall, it'll give you a lot of leg action though. And that's the bag. This cover up. Just a little something light for your arms. You okay, Benny? You are okay. Hey, Tony. Happy birthday.
How you do, Tony? You had a ball.
It was Miss Tony Bust Day yesterday, y'all. I love this combination. What y'all think? Cover up is a 3X. Dress is a 2X.
I'm glad.
I'm so glad you did, sweet pea. So glad you did.
You look like you was having a good time.
Yes. Cover up is number 96. I know, right? I got an oldie but goodie. I want to try on to see if I can still wear it. This one is a 1X, and I like it because it hides this right here. Thank you, Pauline. How you doing? That's the showstopper. All shucky ducky now. Isn't that cute? So y'all can see the bottom. Excuse me. I'm almost showing y'all everything. Yeah. Let's see. I have shown the, I have one of the t-shirt dress left, the 3X. It do? Oh, I bet it's cute. I'm so proud of how far God has brought you. You stay encouraged and keep pushing even in the midst of it all. You used to talk about all of this, now you're I know, right? I'm still, look, I'm trying not to downplay this, you know? It's, thank you, Lord. I just want to do it the right way, and I ask the Lord to continue to bless. Just guide me. It's like I'm just y'all personal shopper, you know, and I'm on a small scale. I can't do a whole lot yet. Thank you, Tamita, because you always gave me that listening ear, and you gave me what I needed. You know, you didn't sugarcoat things for me. No, you didn't. Let's see. So these are the pants, y'all. And they're wide at the bottom. Uh-oh. Keep falling. This is my shirt that was hanging up in the closet.
topic to talk about.
I think the shirt is the
1X. That's so sad because you just got it.
The shirt is a 1X or extra large. Can you look and see?
Oh boy.
Okay, the shirt is a large.
What I
said, number 22. Okay. I have these pants in 1X, which is what I have on. I have the dark blue and 2X. And 3X. So 1X, 2X, and 3X. So if you're a 4X, you ought to give them a try. I've never really been one to wear pants like this because I don't know, but they starting to grow on me. But you see how long they are? I always have to take up my pants. Yeah, I always have to take them up. Back a minute. No, they're not stretchy. These are more like not really heavy jean. Hey Lori, how are you?
It's Caraway. How you doing?
Mm-hmm. What you think, G? They did it.
Yeah.
That's good. Hanging in here as best we can. Praise God. Want the 1X pants? Okay.
Tell me to email me.
Email me, and it is number 22, 1X. Number 22, 1X. I think somebody else is asking about this. Come on now. Let me make sure. The blue 1X is gone. The dark blue 1X is gone, but I do have this one in the 1X. Yeah. have the lighter blue. See, this one is darker, this one is lighter. I have three pair left. I have two in the darker blue and a lighter blue. I have two light blue and two dark blue left.
You don't want the light blue, Cynthia? It ain't too far from it.
Okay. I have a 2X. You want to try the 2X? Let me show you what the 2X look like.
Okay, Angela, start this.
Okay.
Once you got the 2X, no dark.
I have a dark 2X. Yes, a bodysuit. I don't own a bodysuit. I got a bathing suit. That's a one piece. So this is the 2X. But it's elastic in the waist, and then you tie it right here. I would even wear this with a plain white tee. A round neck or a V-neck tee. This is the 2X. This is the 2X, dark.
Hit me back.
Dark 2X. Thank you, Pooh. Okay. And this is number 22 in the dark blue and the 2X. Yeah, you can work with it. You can, come on. I had a few, hey Angie's Place, I had a few people that is, say for instance, a normal large. Wasn't too sure that a 2X and certain things would fit, but honey, they,
Yeah, put this on, she might, that mic can work. You want it? Email me, Cynthia. You know, the 22-2X dark.
Okay. Put your name on it. We're waiting to hear
okay.
from you.
Okay. Yeah, I was waiting on you to answer me back. Okay, the 2X and the light blue got you. That's Angela.
2X and the light blue?
Yeah. Already, I answered you in the email, Angie. Angie's Place. Is that you? Just email me.
I have a 3X in the light blue.
You don't have the 2X in the light blue?
Mm-hmm. I have a 3X in the light blue.
Okay.
Wait, let me make sure. I have a 1X in light blue and a 3X in light blue. And then I have a 3X in the dark blue left. I have a 3X in the light blue. Thank you.
Okay. Email me at RisaRich6, Angel's Place. She wants you to take the 3X.
Light blue?
Yeah. Okay.
I got you,
Superfoot. I hate to give her a last name. Are you the one just emailed me? Or are you the different Angel's Place?
That would have to be her.
Okay. Well, I'll check your email. If that's
I only
you.
Have one, I think.
3X.
Number 22, light blue. So I have two left.
Hey, Miss M, how you doing?
Hey, Miss M.
Yeah, your package is on the way. So she sent an email.
I have the brown and 2X and 3X. The brown and 2X and 3X. Number 39 and a 2X These are some good dresses for the spring and summer. Let's see. This is cute. Shirt.
It is.
Isn't that cute?
That's you? Okay.
That was her.
That was her. Okay. Okay, I guess. Let's see her last name. All right. Got you.
You like that color? Come on. I got three of them. No, I got two. I'm lying. I got a 1X and the one that I have on. Yeah. What's new? Are you looking for anything in particular? We got palazzo pants. I have two pairs left. A light blue and a 1X. I have a dark blue and a 3X. That's these. Okay. I have tons of these dresses that I just took off. I have the blue. One X and two X. Okay. That is number 9. I have number 5. And I have a 1X and a 3X. That's number 65, 1X, 3X. I have the gold, the mustard gold color, and a 2X. That's number 74. I have number 81, which is in, I have a large that fits up to a 2X, 3X. I have two large, one medium, and one small in the red. The 1X light blue, number 55, number 39, the 2X in the mustard and cream. The 2X dress with the splits in the front, and I have it in a 3X. That's number 29. That's this one. I have number 44.
Thank you, my wafer.
Number 44 is 3X and 2X. So I have a 2X and 3X and number 44. Okay. The green. I have number 60. This is a 2X. This is the last one of this one. Okay. This is a 3X. We'll say this one number 82. That's number 82. I have another one of these from the other day. Just in case, because I had a few people asking about them, so I have one more. I have number 20. Which is the t-shirt dress in a 3X. Let me slide her on for y'all. This is one of the most comfortable materials, y'all. Now, this is a 3X, but I would wear this just like this. Look at how comfortable this is. Like, for real. Y'all see this? And it has the split on the side. You can dress this up how? Yes, ma'am! Yes, ma'am. So Nina Wafer got her. And a few other people got her. And she is absolutely comfortable. I mean, perfect for any. No, I ain't gonna say any day, but y'all get the idea. Y'all know how I am. Jean jacket in a minute. It's time for me to go through my closet in the back because I got some shorts. I got some old jean shirts back there. Look at that. Okay. Oh, I forgot to put it in your box. Kneel away for necklace. That's all right. We'll mail it out to you tomorrow. That's what I forgot to do. Put it in your box. I'll mail it out to you tomorrow. I'm glad you said that because G packed up the boxes, so that's how come I forgot to put it in there. I don't know what I was doing, but homeboy, he was on it. Yeah, we'll get it out to you tomorrow. It's on my desk. Hey, Mama Nita. How to do it? Okay. I have some cover-ups. And 3X and 2X. Okay. 2X.
Sweet.
And 3X. You can put these with any simple outfit, okay? Any plain outfit to dress it up. Number 4. And then I have it in this color and a 2X. That's number 37 clip. Next dress is 3X in the brown. Try her.
You want a 3X one of those? Okay, Angie.
You want this one?
I think the pink one. Which one? Let me see.
The cover up 3X?
The dress you have on is a 3X, Miss Kelly.
It's a 3X. Look at that. It's my last one, Miss Kelly. You came in at the right time.
One of those covers, Angie. 3X, one of those covers you showed. Do we have numbers on that? Okay. All right, inbox. I'm matter of fact, I already got your email. I'll send you.
That'll tell you what she want in there.
She want the 3X cover
okay,
up.
Okay, cover up. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Talking to
you. Okay. Yes. And I mean, you can wear them pretty much with anything, you know? Stretch belts in your closet. I don't care what colors. Okay? It's a must. Because, I mean, you can put them with anything. Change the whole look. Blouse it out a little bit if you want. Make it look like a two-piece skirt set with a cover-up. Look at that. Look at that. There's no chocolate brown in there, but that goes together very well. Okay. I like that. Tied up on the side. Time is available.
8 o'clock. Eight, still 10 up to 8.
Yeah. I like that. I just throwed it in there just for the heck of it. I've been wanting to see. I love these bags. Have the black 2X. That's number 36. You saw the thing.
How you doing, Maggie?
Hey, Maggie. Bring your sweet love and bring it on home to me. The brown is number 61.
Stress belt.
Look at this cutie pie right here.
Man, I'm asking about the stretch belt.
Are the stretch belts for sale? Whew. I don't know. Let me think about it.
You
got me good now.
I like all of them, but that's fine.
You better gonna take me somewhere with this one.
Yeah, I'll take you out with that. That's it, yeah. I know, right? That was fire right there. No, now she got the cover to go with it. I want to get it.
Look at that. Mm-hmm. I want it to look like a skirt set. Blouse it out a little bit. Look at that. Mm-hmm.
That's that.
That's cute. Aren't they beautiful? Thank you. No. I know y'all like, I'm sick of you tying up things. Well, I mean, I gotta juice it up a little bit. Make it a little more playful. You know what I mean? The shoes ain't hitting on nothing with this, but that's all right. That's that one. Now, if you wear a 2X, 1X, or a 3X, she give you stretch, okay? She give you stretch in that arm. She give you stretch. Look at that. That's number 37 clip. Y'all, I have not worn heels in so long. These things, they ain't killing my feet, baby. I feel it. Hey, your girl feel it. I do. I don't see how y'all stand up in heels all day. Give me some sneakers or some flip-flops. Look at that. Now that pop of color with this black dress just says it for me. Mm-hmm. You want to make it short, tie it in the front. Okay. And pull it up. Pull it up. You gotta get it right. Get it right, Teresa. There we go. Us short people can't be scared to wear long items, y'all. That's wonderful. Maggie, good to see you.
Yep. You be putting it together.
I'm trying, y'all. I'm trying. I like to play dress up. I've always liked to play dress up as a little, even as a little girl. Come on. Come on. You got to get that other one too, boo. Let's see what size this one is. You need this one in your arsenal. This one right here. Get yourself a simple black dress, cream color dress. Uh-huh. She a 3X. Yes, ma'am. Look at that. Look how that just, look how that just, oh my goodness.
Fair right in the place.
Mm-hmm. This one a 3X. Come on and get her. That part right there. She waiting on you. She been waiting on you. Nobody asked for a cover up tonight but you. That means she waiting on you. It's your mm-hmm. Yeah. Yep.
You're thinking about it. You hear the happy, man. Go low.
How many of those blue shorts right there? I think I got a tank top. Hold on. And the dress that I got on, the 2X, that'll fit a 3X. She got good stretch.
What's up,
G? What's up, brother?
What they do, Ty? T-Y? What's going on, partner?
He called
flies.
Ooh, child, I feel cute. What y'all think? Yay or nay? I like this. Angie, you better come on and get a girl. Come on.
Pink.
I need need something to wear this pink with, y'all. Do I have some pink sauce? Ain't this cute, Jay? Hey, Sabrina, how you doing?
Hey, Sabrina.
Ain't that cute, Gloria? Child, these things that are made out of this stretch material, y'all, just hook it right on up. Just hook it right on up. Look at that. Thank you, Sugarfoot. We played dress up tonight, y'all. A Walmart tank top that was $2 and some change. Come on, Lynn. See, Lynn. There you go, Lynn. Mm-hmm. I might even throw my blue bag in there. Shoot. Why not?
What's that?
What? These shorts?
What's that? Lady?
I don't know.
Well, you gotta take them off. Okay. I think she'll wear them to feed them, though. So she'll be able to wear them. She was in the like 1X area. She was on your
oh no. These was a 10. Yeah. A 10. Yeah, these are a 10. Oh, you're welcome. I like playing dress up. I do. I am actually developing my style because I'm not. Are you getting shorts? I mean, if you want, I can look for some shorts and go from there and, you know. Yes, you did. And she is on the shelf over there waiting to go out for you. Okay, Lynn? Yes, you did. Be nice for those of you that wear body suits, like full-on cat suits. Put you on one of these. You know what I mean? I'm looking for. Jayla needs you for a minute. Oh, thank you, Sabrina. It's always good to have you join us, Sugarfoot. This is, look at that, nice cover up. I think the only pair of shorts for those that, hey, Cece, how are you? This thing here is sticking me something terrible. Okay, let's see. All righty. Let's put you back. I cleaned up in here, baby. It do not look like it. Thank you, Cece. Hey, Angie Fuller, how you doing? All right, so over here in the Moo Moo section, we're going to run through real quick. Okay. This is number 69. Hold on. I'm going to change out of these shorts back into my other ones. That way I can get into something easy.
Can you see, will you look in the ice machine to see if there's some ice in there?
Yeah, and water. Yeah, these are 10-12 shorts. My boo baby that asked about the, you don't have to say anything in the chat, but that asked about the shorts. Those were a size 10, 12 shorts. Let me know if you want me to look for you a pair, and I will do my best. This is number 69 dress. This is number 69. Look at that. This is how she's made on the side. Ooh, that looks so good. Thank you, baby. Ooh, one time for the water. That one empty. That's number 69. Hey, Anna, how are you? Number 69. Number 37. This is number 37, y'all. Wait till y'all see the bottom of this. Ooh, look at that. And she's one size. The other one was too. Look at that.
That's sweet.
That's the bottom. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Now she's longer. This is cute. Uh-huh. Let's see. Hey Jean, how are you?
Hello, Jean.
Hey, Addicted to Love. Change up the game with it. Look at that. Blouse it out just a little bit. Look at that, G.
I see it, T.
Like that. That's cute. This will be a nice dress to wear somewhere. I didn't do it. come live Friday. Okay, that's number 37. One in red, y'all. Ooh. Look at that. Oh my word. Look at that. Oh. Now she has this corset little design right here in the front. Look at that. Has that right there in the front. And this is the bottom. Isn't that pretty? Look how red this thing is. Absolutely beautiful. I have to be careful with these ashy feet. They're real slippery. In these shoes, I don't want to twist my ankle. Thank you, Cece. Look at that. Give you all kinds of room. Ooh. All right. That's number 97. I love a bright red dress. I can get me some Ruby Woo by MAC lipstick with my brown liner. Or get me one by Wet n Wild. I can't remember the name of it. Look at this. Now this is a small, you guys. This is a small. But look at the stretch. Look at the stretch on this. I wanted to put the small on so that y'all could see. This will go up to an extra large 1X. Look at that. Look how cute that is. That is so cute. Even with the tank top underneath. Out and about, put you a black or a white tank top on under there, your cute little slides, painted toes, or either you a cute little strappy heel. Cute little strappy heel. This bag has red in it. Yeah, she's a big one. I like it. Come on, how you lock, man? There we go. That's me. Isn't it cute? I like this one too. She's still in my arsenal. What do I do with the strap? She's still stuck. She's never been used, taped up.
What's up, Linda?
Hey, Linda, boo. I like that. I think that bag is so cute. Look at that. Size small dress. Come on, cross the ponytail now. That's the small. And that's it, y'all. We have played dress up for tonight.
Yellow and black dress that ties.
Yellow and black dress that ties. See the yellow and black dress.
Mm-hmm.
In this line?
Oh, she, yeah. She just came in.
Yellow and black. Y'all seen the yellow and black that tie?
She came in at 8:49. I'm trying to see. I'm gonna ask her which number was it. She knows.
Nessa.
What's up, Vanessa? It keep freezing up.
See what size this is, think.
2X.
Okay, now this is a 2X that I have on. Look at the stretch. Okay? And she's long. She is cute. This is a 2X. I have her in 1X, 2X, and 3X. Here's the 3X. Here's the 1, and I am wearing the 2. Okay? And I have it in blue. It's a cover up on the mannequin. I just tied it up like that. I had it on a little earlier. It's a cover up. I just tied it like this. That's what this is. I just tied it up. You don't want it to hang down long like that. You just pull it up a little bit. Thank you. Yeah, just playing dress up today. I had the green one. It's in there somewhere. Remember that green long? Should be right in there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Y'all remember this one from last week? Y'all left her on the shelf and I put her right in my closet. Look at that. What smell like it's burning? Jalen. What's it smell like it's burning? Make sure that cord ain't getting hot down here.
That's both.
Please.
How you doing, Ashley?
Hi, Ashley. How are you?
Hey,
the lights flicker.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the car that way.
No, the overhead lights flicker.
Overhead.
Oh, yeah. It wasn't. It didn't do it till you tried to plug that in. It kind of gave me a little. That's wonderful. Night, y'all. I played dress up. I got some ideas. So my boo babies, y'all can go back and watch the replay. I will inbox you the combos that I had together at the beginning. And then you screenshot anything else that you might like. Look at this. This is so cute. I even like it with the tank top. Look at that. And it's sticking to me because I got these, the same material shorts on up on here and a tank top. She's long. So, what's today? Tuesday?
Yeah.
All right. Well, we will see you guys on Friday. If it's God's will. My body aching now. My feet hurt. My back hurt. I'm going to lay it all the way down. Put that over there. Tuesday.
Yeah, that's all.
Everybody tired.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't gather it all the way up. Okay. She's looking a little different.
She don't want to come together.
Mm-mm, she ain't acting right. Black, I know you tired. I know you tired, Superfoot. She get the love handles from. It wasn't like that before, but oh well.
I'm not here.
I guess that's, hey, Chef LaWanda, how you doing?
How you come in to say good night, y'all? You even say hello.
She might have been in there the whole time. How you doing?
Sitting that side seat watching. Hey, Ma.
Comments coming. It could be on the TV.
It could be. I think, oh, I'm talking about my phone.
Oh.
It's just like they come in.
Thank you. Oh, feel good to sit down. My word. It was good to sit down. Hey, Glow. Just hanging in. That's good. You cooking tonight? Glow, you been on your trip yet? That's cute. Look at that. You going in June? Let me know if you like this. I know you needed something black. This is number 37. This is the bottom. The paisley print. She all black. And then I have one in red. I have a red one. Number 97. And that's the bottom of hers. What is that? Leaves? If you can see it. Look like strawberries. The black one is number 37. The red is 97. And this one right here, 5'2". Look at that, y'all. Ooh. I was trying to hide her. On and on. I was. But I couldn't hide her no more. That's how you know you talk too much. 01. You find that goodness, you can't help but tell it. Mm-hmm. And now I'm a 78. with the elephants in it. Look at that. Oh.
I think we had that one before, but that was good.
That's wonderful. Number 76. I love that. The Serengeti. And the last one for the night, number 70. Look at that. That is fabulousness right there. Oh, that hot pink. That hot pink. Mmm. Ooh. I ain't gonna show no more. Why is the shelf crooked?
For the gas festival.
You what?
The new shoes you gave me. The dress shoes you got. The
brown. Oh!
Yeah! Oh, man.
My light wasn't on.
Step out this weekend. This one here, right?
It caught my eye, so I had to play with it. Mm-hmm. I ain't have to play with it, but I had to play with it.
Guess it's coming together. That's it.
The top is blousy. Pin it up a little bit. All right. Thank you. All right, y'all. We love y'all. We appreciate y'all. Thank you to everybody that shopped with us during this. What I say? Let's play dress up night. I got my food to digest, but baby, girl, it's aching.
I'm gonna put this here back there for you.
Yours the same.
Is it? Mhm. Shoot. Good night, y'all. Peace out.
Whoop! She passed out. She said, "Nope, not tonight." Hello, Tanya's Delight. How are you? By slice, if someone is about to be blessed, might as well be you. Healed, might as well be you. Delivered, might as well be you. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. And thank you for that. Amen. You guys are always a blessing. Thank y'all so much for shopping, praying, laughing, dancing, encouraging us. We appreciate you. You love that outfit right there? The pants are, I think, a 2X or a 3X. It might even be a 1. Let's see. That's a 3X. The pants are a 3X and the top is a large. That's a bad combination, ain't it? Have the pants in a 1X in a lighter blue, and that's the 3X darker blue. After seeing your brown pencil skirt, I ordered a black one off of Amazon. I like the way you dressed up with it. Oh, really? Send me the link because I've been looking for a black one. Look at that. All right. It's my pleasure. It's my pleasure, boo. It's my pleasure. I'm going to try. I'm going to look in Dillard's and see if they have one. Dillard's and H&M. some and it blesses y'all. Good night. Good night, Tequila.